Hi, it's me again. Let me give you a brief... Oh, hold on one sec.
Voice augmentation unit. So Julie wouldn't recognize my voice. Anyway, it's been about a year and a half since I left that place in 2007. Platt suggested I get a job here at Schluman's place. Most specifically, because he didn't want to get hold of this. This memory pack's pretty valuable. It's got a lot of information that Platts doesn't want Schluman to have. Uh-oh, I've got to go. That's it, they're on to me. I got to get back to Platts' place. That's my next challenge. I got to warn Julie somehow, because Schluman's going to be after her next. Anyhow, I got to go. Platts has other plans for Julie. I got to help out too. It's a good thing us prankies can't be killed. Okay, this is a lot of fun. Okay, we gotta go. Talk to you later. Bye. Take nine. Or my family.
I can't get this right.
The first name. Try this again. I thought about your smile. Your laughing eyes and the things you said to me. I
felt so sorry for you. Decca mentioned the hole in the fusion compensator.
No. Generator.
The fusion generator.
And you're going to compensate.
No, we're going to compensate. Okay, fusion generator will compensate.
Right.
All right, Avery, Decca told us about the hole in the fusion generator. We will compromise on our end.
No, it'll compensate.
Okay. Okay, the hole in the fusion generator will compensate on our end.
Right.
Okay.
So much for that scene. How could it be? This I can't believe. Julie, don't live here anymore. Julie, don't live here anymore.
Gill, one of our viewer videographers, sent us dramatic footage of a house fire in the city southeast. Early this afternoon, the fire department arrived, but all too late to do anything about the blaze. Fortunately, no one was home at the time. Arson investigators say that the fire was most likely accidental and caused by some unusual machinery in the basement. Authorities also tell us the house had been under police investigation since the disappearance of its sole resident several days ago. Leslie?
On the lighter side, a new toy for young and old that's guaranteed to put a smile on your face. That story.
And then the dream started to come to a close. Platts had used a quantumly controlled fire to cut off any further attempts that Sluman would make at getting at his machinery. I had videotaped everything that I was asked to in the 20th and 21st century, and I'd helped open up the parallel dimensions to help restore the planet. My portion of the project was done. It was time for the other 11 to do their part, to help the people of the world and even of the galaxy and universe live out their lives. You know, now that I think about it, that dream would make a good movie. If I could make a movie like that, would that kind of movie work?
That kind of movie could work. It should work. It would work. It will work. That's it! That's the kind of movie I'll make. I just gotta get out of my pity party, get off my butt, and do it! I knew I wasn't crazy. You thought I was crazy. I told you I wasn't crazy.
Hey, you! Number 10. It's me, number 11. Come on home. Let me show you something.
Well, I thought I had to make the movie.
You already did, just by thinking about it. Platts recorded it.
Julie?
Come here now. Look at this. It's old Earth.
Ah, cool. Well, and it's grainy, black and white because of why?
It's all your mental perspective.
And we're floating on this crystal platform because of how?
Another one of Platts' inventions. Very different from the Earth we each knew.
So let me guess. We're going to go find number 12, pick up the other 9, and head out to the Xenos planet, right?
Now, watch this.
Figure. Woo 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 woo. That's a wrap. Go home now.